Good evening, everyone. A Fox 10 News alert. Right now, police are on the scene of a double shooting in Peoria. This is near 83rd Avenue in Olive.
Police say two adults were shot inside of a home and they're in critical condition. Police not saying how they were shot, but they say this is an isolated incident and there's no outstanding suspect or danger to the public, they say.